you're not going to get shocked by the water, be it cold or hot. Yeah, you're going to, you know, you're going to just immerse yourself in a way that's, you know, really, really slow. So for me, there's nothing meteoric about fame or any of that stuff. I was able to really kind of assimilate to it in a way that, you know, most people aren't really often about it. Everything's all or nothing in Hollywood. It's either you're the biggest star they've ever seen or you're done.
Yeah.
You know, I somehow found that. I got lucky and found that weird sort of middle ground.